Oh. Already started, but like it's starting soon. Huh? Nope. They shouldn't. Bum, 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 bum. It's my mic. Oh my god, you can't hear my mic.
Aw, oh, dang it!
Bruh. You already got a person in here, that's crazy. Move, say something.
Yo, I'm focusing so hard right now.
So focused. How's the connection?
Definitely.
Hello, Tuco. You working today? Oh, you won.
God,
I think. I think.
Damn.
Now,
shoot.
Were they trying?
I don't know. Were they trying? I can't tell.
Were they trying?
I was supposed to get my freaking animal in here, and I don't have my freaking animal.
Let me go in, and then you can set up.
Oh, there he is. Filters.
Your filters.
Wait. What? How come it's not popping up? What the fuck?
What's not popping up?
The mic isn't picking up.
unplug everything.
Okay, it is now. That was scary. Oh, now he's gone. Oh, now he's back.
You wanna hop out so you can figure out your shit? Jesus Christ.
Yo, what the fuck is happening? Okay, we're back. We're so back, baby.
It's like, what is going on? Like, you streamed the other day. Yesterday.
Well, we were doing PC games. So, now I have to use my... Dude, Octopus probably, like, fucked up, too. Probably delayed as hell.
It still takes forever to get on the platforms.
How's the lag?
That's fine.
My phone was a little fucky, but I felt it was way better.
Okay.
Still one, surprisingly.
Well. Oh.
I'm eating applesauce.
That's applesauce.
Like a little baby. You don't know what applesauce is?
Oh, it's just like a puree.
You don't know what applesauce is?
No. I'm not a baby.
Bug, he found out. It's like applesauce. It's like, think of an apple. And it's like a puree, but it's a little chunky, but it's good. But like, it's very soft, but like chunky, like think of it like a smoothie kind of, but like not that liquidy. Think of it like a porridge, but it's cold and apple flavored.
It's apple. Like a little porridge, huh?
Like a cold porridge, but it's apple flavored and it's not hot.
Okay. Does it come in like a little like a yogurt little container thing?
Excuse me? That's mommy? Sorry, mommy.
You'll start out somewhere. Someone. How long have you been playing the game?
Just had an ad playing in my ears. me. It was a little Caesar. It was a big ad. Oh, hell no. Wolf ass out.
Excuse me? Mommy? Sorry.
Oh!
Oh, come on. His ass was a pixel in. Away. Lol.
What the?
You hit my gun. My gun was a
backwards
entity.
From backwards?
Yeah.
God, he took my jump! Suck! Why?
Oh my god.
too defensive. If your son you hit me, oh my god. It's called the pops, man. I should have countered. I should have countered.
I gotta beat myself up over it.
No. Oh, he actually went for it. That guy kills in this game. Oh shit.
Uh-oh. I thought I was getting raided, but it's just the song that popped up. Fuck, dude. So weird hearing the longer version. How do you know? What the hell? What the hell?
He's down airing up from the butter.
I don't know. Damn, he got my ass.
Oh.
They left, it's over. We were scrapping.
We were scrapping. Ready? The game took too long.
Literally. Come back. The unique viewer's about to go insane, bro. It's about to get padded. Maybe I shouldn't just randomly forward so I can't look at it. As I do it again. Oh my gosh, down B, come out, please, I'm begging. Hell no.
There you go.
Is that another fucking ad already?
On my channel?
No, YouTube.
On YouTube.
Oh my god, I'm turning this off. You're not paying me, fuck you, Wawa. Fuck you. Oh my god, I tried to throw you and it went into a roll. That's crazy.
Oh my god. When can I get my 2 frames back?
I see. Maybe Roy's a little bit too fast for this connection. I see. Why are we playing this game again?
I don't know, man.
I smell it.
Look, this is it's a streaming game. Cheating?
True, he's host. He's cheating. That's true.
I mean, it's not my problem. You don't have a second Ethernet cable. Sounds like a...
Like that would change anything.
Oh, they hop in real quick.
asshole.
Not the asshole.
You're done. You just got Lucas, bro. You're about to get Adrutude.
Adrutude. Oh, wait.
They're taunting?
They taunted.
How's
yeah.
the connection, buddy? How's the connection?
That's fine.
Doesn't look like it the way y'all are playing. What the hell? Why don't you play like this against me?
What?
You're like whiffing everything. What the fuck?
You're looking into it too much.
I don't think I am. Maybe I am getting a little paranoid.
You're so paranoid.
Ooh. Finally going in with the clean grab through the shield. Oh my goodness. Hitting an up air. He is keeping this nooch in check. Not anymore. Oh, ooh, with the reflect back.
Oh,
okay. Looks like it's anyone's game here. The up air, I think.
This
is
guy's
that an up
gaming.
Air?
That's a back
That's a
air.
Oh, I haven't used Lucas in a long time. We've seen a lot of the back air. The dash attack almost killing. Will that kill? The random upbeat decided to go for a freak it. We hit ourselves into the ground.
Oh,
a
yeah.
pile of whiffs until the final the down smash connects. Let's see. Can Lucas come back? The rage. Ooh. Takes out the forward smash. Ronde's looking clean. Simple and clean. When you walk away. Oh my gosh. The reaction time with the shield. Holy moly. Trying to get the two frame with freeze.
Dash attack finally kills.
170 at 170. Lucas going in for a sadness, despair even. Looking rough. No homie stock here. We don't do those. Those are only for the
true glory.
Go for a side B here. Hoping
I like
to
the
land.
Attempt.
Oh,
air dodging this game.
Okay. Ooh, the reaction. Going in with another freeze and lands it. Good night. Say goodbye. You better bundle up next year. It's getting cold. Lucas coming in for trying to get a grab here. It doesn't land anything like that. But go. Ooh, perfect shield. The forward tilt. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Sticking. This has got a couple blasters. Another ad? A Kroger ad? Anyways. Throwing out the forward smashes. Gets caught with a down smash. Full center stage, right side. Dies. Faints, even. KOs. That SDs?
What SDs? That SDs? What?
Ronde reached 10 KOs. It's looking very sad for him. This is his
sad
domain. This is his domain. He's got to show up a little bit more.
What's this phrasing?
It's looking sad for Ronde as next person. This person's going to leave after replay. They're not going to watch this. They're going to be like, fuck you. Here we're coming in for a nice cloud pick. Let's see if I can do anything against this guy. How did I know he was gonna start with that? That's crazy. Forward smash every time. Oh. Going in for a wave dash doesn't work. Ooh,
holy
the
carry.
Sakurai makes his game not work at all.
It still works on.
Bruh. No edge guarding. That's how we like it.
Oh my god.
We get that rage. We call that rage in this house. Okay. All right. We're looking for an opening here. Creating nothing but openings. I fall for it every time. We crouch cancel that. That doesn't shield break, that's crazy. You'll never expect me doing it twice. Watch this one. He thought I would do it a second time.
Oh my
Another God. Ad? What the fuck?
Get that YouTube premium. Oh, fuck!
Don't listen to the ad. The ad, they're not paying me, so it doesn't matter. The ad doesn't matter. They don't exist. They don't... They were playing copyrighted music. Sorry, I had to do that.
Blah, blah, blah.
And now it's like the freeze frame of me like, did you want to skip? And it's like to download the app or whatever. Zelda music. Alright, buddy, enough with the chain grabs, man.
Chain grabs? Oh, God.
I can tell there's a little bit of lag there.
Oh,
ooh!
My God. Oh my goodness.
Active frames, it hurts. Didn't even hit me, but okay, that's fine.
So what do you mean?
It freeze framed and the foot was not hitting me, but it's fine.
There's a reaction frame right after getting hit, okay?
Sakurai really didn't think about that. I'm surprised this person didn't leave yet.
They won a game. It's time to play the game.
Time to play the game. Damn, instant startup. Let's go for another round. Ronde is live. We're so back.
Do you only just get
live.
That?
Nippo is live. Check out the Incredibles in the item shop right now in Fortnite. It's looking like a Pit versus Wolf matchup right now. Who will win? They're both shielding, looking the opposite ways.
Oh my god, multi hit. Oh,
ooh, that
actually
oh
got me.
Oh my gosh, that arrow control. Oh my gosh, they did it again just to make fun of you. Oh, they're gonna do it again. They're just gonna be like, this guy's easy. Ooh, they came in for the reflector. Not working, not working. Ooh, ooh.
Yeah.
Ronde with the cross up here, hitting with a clean, a simple and clean back air to end the stock. When you walk, ooh, the jab doesn't connect with the puckle. I call it puckle. The pummel throws.
Just pummel.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh my god! Why am I going down there?
Troll. Muy Daryl's got freaking control. Got that stage control. The dash dancing in and out.
Ooh.
The down air to cover all sides. Ooh, going in a little bit too hard.
Oh,
the nuke.
Let's go.
Is that a shield poke, perhaps?
No, I just
you let go.
Up.
Okay, I'll okay. Not looking good.
Red arrow skill.
Is that true?
I don't know what he's talking about.
Is this another fucking ad? Holy shit. They're making money off of me today. It's been fucking 20 minutes and I've gotten like 7 ads.
put that gun, how your gun sound like, right in his mouth. Missed. Ooh, the trip. You hate to see it.
Oh, I missed that.
Oh my gosh, that would have been a disaster. Lands perfectly. Ooh.
Yeah, up B, kill him.
No up B.
I'll be fucking kill.
Hoping for a
oh my god.
Here.
That's not good.
How does that?
I need anything.
176. /193, looking good.
Oh my god.
The random forward air.
Just
landing on its
jumping. Not that that was easy.
Is what they said?
No, the character.
Oh, Pit said that was easy. Well, Pit is kind of a bit, you know? Pit's a bitch, you know?
Damn. You tell him that.
Well, I meant because he said that. Plus, he's picking random. Or they are. Jigglypuff, you lost me, dude. If I lose, just call it quits. I'm hanging up the controller. Here's to a good fight. Hello?
What's happening?
That's crazy. You know, we do a little... hungry.
I literally just woke up, man. Nothing to
not
eat.
My problem.
Rah, rah, rah. Don't
not
be surprised if I just leave. Turning the game off?
Yeah.
Insane.
Bruh. The thing that just sucks about this game, though, is just like... it looks like I'm such fucking ass at this game, but like, it's so laggy. I can't, everything comes out a whole second later.
Maybe you should have delayed with the stream.
Like, holy shit.
Go get yourself an ethernet cable right now.
To look and rummage around. Is this another fucking ad? Holy shit, I'm about to stop using
it's been
you.
Like every 3 minutes.
That's insane. I didn't even get a single stock off this person.
I hate that, like, they're onto ad blockers now, so, like, it will, like, stop working after a day, and it'll be like, can you turn off the ad blocker? And I just have to keep resetting that. It's so annoying.
Here, people are gonna think I'm Johnning right now with the straight up.
This guy's from America. And this is a peer-to-peer ass game.
What did I even save it at? Where is
what the heck? That's still active? So funky after playing melee all this time. Oh. Oh, not the Pac-Man grab. Did I just try to wave dash? Oh no.
Look at this. People are gonna think I'm Johnning. Watch it. It's ass. This game sucks. Sakurai, make your game better.
Oh, you're gonna kill. That went over my head. Oh shit.
I'm just gonna play that every time I lose.
What?
The 1 second delay of that video I sent you.
You just have that on.
Yeah.
You just have it on screen the entire time. Oh my god, that still hit me. Oh my god! You get off the ledge. Oh my god, why am I double jumping so high? I don't want to double jump.
It's on screen. You made a new addition to the stream.
That's real. I wanted to hit it.
You should have reflected it. That would have been fire.
I'm not that, you know, proactive. Oh, shit.
I went in for the key to the world, key to my
city. Oh my god!
Ooh, extended the frames on that, the attack.
That was stupid.
What an idiot play. Ooh, the reflector, he really thought about it. Ooh, he's at 49 already. Whiffing the forward smash, what can Pac-Man do? Going in to eat a pellet, Mr. Crab. Oh my god, another
ad. You should be a commentator.
Another ad. I'm getting a Little Caesars ad.
Little Caesar. Oh, nice. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, the Jigglypuff combo coming in. His recovery's insane. He could just come back for free. He doesn't have to think about anything.
He's okay. He's not okay.
He lost. He's not okay.
Underestimating that recovery. Jesus.
You were cooking a little bit. Some might say the cooker, some might say the drink, some might say a beverage of sort. Can I change characters? Do you think he'll let me play?
I don't know. Could change.
You should pick him if he doesn't.
Kick him. I just won't start the game.
That's so real. I'm eating gum now. So if it sounds like Kaka Doo Doo Wee Whiz, it's because I'm a little poopy head.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's not letting you out. You can play. You can just play it. Okay, never mind. There you go.
They're so nice. When I said so rude, I meant so nice after.
So rude, it's so nice. Whoa, it's purple.
Fonzie, buddy.
DK is my weakness.
Thank god, he's like the only character I know how to play.
That shit hurts.
Maybe I shouldn't do border anymore.
26 frames. Oh! Oh my god. That still worked.
Hell no, another ad?
Oh, hey, my jump. Oop.
Dang it!
Okay.
Can I go far enough down? I thought you said DK was your weakness.
He is.
Oh, you mean a good weak DK.
You beat me with DK like half the time!
Oh, you mean a good DK.
Jesus Christ.
That's our Lord and Savior.
You literally beat me last time as K-Roll. Oh my god. We literally played the other day. I don't play this game often to not know. Jesus. Oh yeah.
Can Wilds come out already?
Real? I gotta switch to GE. That nice clap. I don't know what that was.
Hell no.
Whoa! I thought I was dead there.
Whoa! Bruh. No armor on that.
Oh, is that it?
No armor on that hoe. Ooh!
No. He jumped.
The back of the head. 69. Loser!
Funny number.
I'm looking at the video of Ike moving.
The delay?
Yo, Yakuza.
You cold?
Is that Yakuza? Yo, come on down. Come Yakuza. On down. Come on. Imagine my mic wasn't even on the entire time on my stream. Mm-hmm. On my end. That'd be crazy. Mm-hmm.
The dead stream. Dead mic.
He said dead stream as if it
dead stream already. Dead mic. Holy shit. It is so windy outside.
I just realized the media source had the joystick on the entire time. The noise of it going. That's crazy.
Damn, Dr. Mario.
You're done.
Yeah.
The doc is in. Paging Dr. Yo!
Paging Dr. Who? Oh shit, he's got pills.
The drink. Paging Dr. The drink.
The drink.
Floor number three.
Okay, he plays. Oh, he plays. No one just does that.
I don't know. This could be anyone's game here. Dr. Mario looking a little bit savvy in the arts.
Oh shit, that was supposed to be neutral B.
The Johns are coming in hard right now already.
Why would tonight I side me then, brother?
The Johns are coming in hardcore right
Why
now.
Would I side me there, my guy?
I don't know, ask your fingers.
Am I dead?
You think so?
Shit, angle.
What? What a mangle, dude. What a mangle.
What a mangle.
Ooh, the jabs. It hurts. Ooh. Wow, that jab really got a lot faster compared to Melee's jab. Yeah, this song is perfect for this occasion.
Oh my god. Mario's you can really just strong. Add a shield? Up, smash, add a shield?
I think I'm we found our new lobby runner.
For real?
This isn't looking
oh,
good.
Boy.
Ooh!
The jab. I'm getting it back ed.
The angel platform coming in, icing your opponent out real quick. Throwing in a couple projectiles to get some points. Ooh. The rage is almost at full effect. Okay, never mind.
Stop air dodging in.
I think rage gets full at 160, right?
I think rage is like right now.
Yeah, true. So the salty meter is at 100 right now.
It's at 100 right now. I'm getting yeeted across the stage.
He's reacting to everything you're doing. It's
he, yeah, he's ooh, like, he... he's punishing everything I do and all the mistakes I'm doing. Oh my god. Oop. That's whoa, not neutral B.
I don't know.
I don't know.
This is looking tough. Ronnie could potentially win as his rage is building. Both
outside
meters,
of
both
the game. Ooh. Oh my
ooh,
god.
The punish.
And I I literally start, don't air dodge in.
I don't know, isn't that from Sonic Boom, the show?
What, the I don't know?
I don't know, approved! Right, that's from Sonic Boom.
Probably. Oh, we got Jiho?
L's Pikmin?
Light's Pikmin?
I'm losing so hard on this one, he's gonna punish everything.
L's Pikmin like Death Note?
Let me write you up a note real quick. Here's my day so far.
The good thing about lobbies is that it usually runs itself, and the streamer can just do whatever they like.
Like what?
Like commentate. Talk to chat. Hey chat. Oh my god. Bum ba da bum. Yeah, I was bullying Cuckoo Kaka against this dude.
How is the toaster so far?
You got a toaster?
Lightly brown. I don't know what crafter means by that.
I don't know what he's talking about. What is blood going on about?
Literally.
Unlucky back air with edgeguarding attempts. I'm too scared to edgeguard. As Wolf, because I feel like I just boss wall by accident all the time.
That's crazy.
This guy, he's got really good whiff punishes. Bum bum. I think he's really patient too.
They call him the pill pusher.
The pill pusher.
Dude, I can't even react right now.
Guys, look at the clip. Look at the clip. That's what he's dealing with right now.
Look at the thing on the bottom middle right now.
I don't know why we still went ahead with it. Oh.
I can't believe that beat that. Whoa!
Okay, he's gonna get in there. A single tap, a throw, yeah, there we go, you're dead.
How'd he go behind me?
He rolled!
You said my next line would be, Moose, how's your day going? How is my day going? It's going all right. I did some editing.
How close are we?
I'm about to start editing the South Carolina part.
Carolina.
I don't know.
She doesn't know. Oh, what the hell?
That bugged you so. No, I'm kidding.
I think the lag won here today.
Dun, 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 dun.
I think the lag won here today.
How are you, Crafter? How are you?
It's only been 45
damn
minutes.
Damn! They lost once and left.
Fuck me. Them not waiting. I'd do the same thing. I'm not waiting in line after
you
that.
You want to run lobbies? That's crazy.
There's probably plenty of other lobbies that I can just pop in and play.
I'm good and getting bullied. Who's bullying?
They're getting called out for dinner. Shit.
I ran out of my jump!
Oh my god, you got clipped. This person's a Twice fan. Ain't no way.
It's a Zelda, of course it's a way.
Ain't no way. I remember my friend just upbeating me in Smash 4. And I was like, oh my god, I was Mega Man. And I just kept using Alfair. I don't know. tournament bracket, by the way.
How this bitch survive?
She got the armor. She got her own game now? Zelda fans thriving right now.
What the hell is she doing?
Down there.
She really thought that would kill. That's crazy.
I thought so too. Down there.
Yeah, that was a misinput. Let's consult the graph.
The graph says the graph. Skill issue.
Let's consult the graph. Let's consult the graph. Ready? The humble, serious DK against the gimmicky Zelda. Who would win?
On paper, DK wins that.
Isn't DK like a low tier?
No. Zelda's a low tier.
Not an online, she ain't.
Oh, that's true. Is that Steve?
Look at her ass.
Why are we on just Final Destination, guys?
You made them pick stages. I probably got. I mean, I have random on, so.
I have random on. Hit him up! I honestly feel about
Why
Steve
isn't
this
Steve
this
mining? Why isn't he mining? She was like fucking around on the bottom. Start mining, bro.
Where's RPing right now? Oh god. I like the JPEG in the background.
Yeah, that looks really shit. Yeah. It's not even parallaxing. It's just moving slightly. Dude, that guy just respawned and he's gone already.
Wait, what is it? What happened?
I don't know. I was looking at the background.
I think this person. Oh. It looks like their controller disconnected.
They're leaving the lobby.
Oh.
Damn.
They're gone. Oh, they're ready. They're ready to fight. Oh my god.
Ronde, please, I'm begging you. You have to win against this.
No, I'm gonna lose. Just to spite you.
We have Jihoyo versus.
Jihoyo. What is that? The next like Genshin Impact game?
Yo. Check out this new and improved feature. We call it looking for Korok seed. I mean, Jihoyo seeds in the new Genshin Impact expansion.
Jihoyo verse is going crazy right now. Oh, what the fuck? They buff those? You could just up B from there like that? What the fuck? They don't jump.
This person's control with their abilities, their moves are crazy.
I'm dead.
Meanwhile, I can barely get anything.
Oh, I teched it!
We teched those.
I don't tech those.
In this economy?
Never. What the fuck?
The up B constantly? Very triggering.
It is very triggering. You're right. Well, I just misplaced it a bit.
Everyone's just scrambling, ooh, doing anything.
That's a nice floor there you got there.
Wasn't that a back air?
No, is it back air or board? That's back air, yeah.
She hit you with the foot. This person plays this game there? Constantly. I can tell. This person is an online warrior.
Oh, edge cancel. Is that a thing in this?
I mean, I guess. They seem like they're leagues above both of us. Edge canceling up these, turning around, back airing. Sweet spot every time.
Oh my god, that actually hit me up.
Wow, this is looking like a new lobby runner found.
Oh my god, one stop. Let's go. That's all
Let's
we want.
Go.
Oh my
what
god.
The fuck?
Yeah, they can move around.
They're definitely an online warrior. They definitely
yes,
have about
I'm not doing this on your games, though. Definitely not in your games.
I wonder why.
I'm scrapping here. Can I dash dance? Oh my god. Who the fuck
That's
is
crazy.
That?
This person only plays Zelda. They go in lobbies and Zelda farm.
Zelda farm. Oh, that was a bait. Oh.
This person know that there's a new Zelda game out? Why aren't you playing that?
They like
it came out today. They
could have pounded a little bit there.
That was toxic as hell. Just holding it and not doing anything and just staring at you.
They thought I was dead. Oh no!
That get up jab is disgusting.
I missed the A button completely and fucked up my tilt. What a shame. Zelda.
Richter.
Richter.
Richter. No.
Rick. Yeah, I don't know who else to play. Maybe Roy? Play some Roy.
Dude, I can't play anything. I'll hit them with the bread and butter combo.
Uh-huh. I'm waiting for you to
I don't know anyone. I can't think of a character. I'm trying to think of a character. I can't think of one.
Ruh-roh.
Yo, help me with the character, man.
Who do you play? You play DK, you play Marth.
I play no Maybe one.
Pick Lucina.
Marth, really?
Or
Ike? Really, Lucina?
Lucina, at Gosh, least. Prayer.
I'll play Ike, I guess. The offline scene, Ayo? Ayo?
But,
why is being around actual players? Is it the stank? Is it the stank?
What are you talking about over here?
This may or may not be the Zelda that has joined my chat.
Oh.
What I've noticed, and Ronde said the same thing, is that when you play online, it's just like after every round, people say GGs and we hate that shit. It just feels so toxic to say GG after every round, especially if you're like friends playing.
I say that like at the end of a session. But if it's like a continuous, you know, every off the round, you know, it's just like, what's the point? You don't need it. I guess. I don't know. Some sportsmen like shit that we don't do.
Is that sportsmanship saying GG every time?
Yes.
With your friends, though? I don't think you need to say that.
Not with your friends, but like, I guess with people in arenas.
Yeah, no. The arena part doesn't matter.
Mm-mm.
No GG here.
We're literally like out of touch of this like
game.
This game.
We're melee filled as hell.
So melee filled.
Oh, I was supposed to turn around. No.
Only because our situation is that we're from different hemispheres, and the older game has better netcode. Oh shit! What is this song? We're gonna get coconut mold. What?
Oh!
I don't know why he just stopped there. Did you like trade or something?
What do you mean?
They were not expecting that. Nice.
Did
nice.
You know, I'm not in the local community, or like not even this game really.
No. It's more just like a friend thing.
I've learned to not play any of these games online at all. I don't play Slippy online. I don't play this game online. That hurts.
We don't play. You don't play anyone besides us, like outside of
literally,
us.
Literally, I don't want to.
Nah.
I'm at a point in my life where it's like I really don't need the cringe toxicity. Like we played Party Animals yesterday, 2 days ago, and someone does. We're playing Mario Kart in Party Animals, and then they throw a boost at the last second and win, and they just say spam LLLL, haha, LMLAO, LMAO, LMAO, LLLLL. And it's just like, why are you doing this? Why are you being so mean, bro? You're literally playing a fucking game. Rande wants tips.
How the fuck are you doing that? I thought they got rid of ledge canceling in this game. Like, from transitioning from 4 to this, I like most characters lost that, right? Theme's not.
Oh, a good question. I don't know. Moose, remember, don't lose this. You're playing my main. Oof. A little late on that one. Oof.
Don't lose.
I used to main Ike, like, when this game first came out, but it's just...
Oh shit, did I switch the... Oh, doesn't matter.
I think you lost. I think I did. No, I got second place! Does that count as losing? I got silver!
I got second place.
You know, is it bad that I don't know what Gio is?
No.
It's a South Korean singer?
K-pop idol.
Rande, that's so up your alley.
That's my shit right there.
Alright, we're doing a 1v1. That's how you say it?
Yeah.
G-Ho-Yo! Is it G-Ho or G-Hyo?
G-Hyo.
Okay. Like how you say
it. You don't enunciate it that much, though. Right?
G-Hyo. The white person in the room?
Yeah.
Pronouncing everything extra?
Oh. Why am I facing the other way?
Holy fuck. Ooh, coming in with the grab. Down a whole stock in some percent.
Oh.
Can Rande come back?
Oh can my god, dash attack.
Well, watch it. Can he take down the lobby leader?
God.
He doesn't tech those.
I don't tech those. I was expected to be, like, not even get hit by there. Like, why would he go that low?
Jesus Christ.
The character control is insane. Of course, why wouldn't Jiho go that far? Okay, maybe sometimes you don't get fully. Maybe sometimes you... You know, sometimes you slip up. Sometimes you don't expect something to happen. I just dropped something.
Oh.
I think I dropped a freaking fishing pole from my Animal Crossing Lego set.
Wow.
I found it. It's too far.
I love the up air. Just... Oop.
Double down tilt went insane. No punish from it at all. They're scrapping very hard.
Oh.
It's a little too early on that one. The spot dodge looking like a little late.
I didn't kill that. Third.
Cheeky up smash. Roy. Ooh, the forward tilt coming in. Ooh.
Oh my god. Instant down air. Oh, that just
damn,
puts me.
Good night. Coming
the
back from the angel
down
platform.
Neutral B.
Jiho said, fuck you and eat this.
Really? Did they really say that?
My it's a ghost pepper. Hurt. Eat a ghost pepper, bitch. Who the hell is... What is that carrot icon? Is that a mummy?
That's a mummy.
From what?
I don't know, man.
Castlevania?
Jiho?
Jiho?
on G. Sorry. It's not, I'm not in that universe.
They upbeat, ledge canceled.
Exposed to. It's pro. My exposure to K-pop is literally my ex job having BTS songs in the fucking rotation. Like Butter, or that other song with Coldplay that they did.
Moot like butter.
Moot like butter. That's all I know.
The basic, like, K-pop.
The Target song?
The Target song. I wouldn't say basic, but, like, it's, like...
It's baby's first K-pop.
Baby's first K-pop. That's the best description.
Baby's introductory K-pop song.
And since they're so international...
No!
Wow, he got robbed. He's in this game.
I bet the Discord sounded really good with that one.
Yeah. It caught it all, dude.
Oh, sometimes it sounds like... I sound like Groovy Doobie sometimes. It's just like...
That
damn,
one did.
On the tip of that. The tip of that one.
Mm-mm. Are we doing what Drew's doing?
What's Drew doing? Adrew?
Glazing.
Why do we always talk about Adrew? Can we move on?
He's living in my head rent free. I can't get rid of him. That's sad.
Whoa. What's that movement?
I'm doing that in the 5 input delay fucking conditions.
In the club, you an Aegis Reflector.
Oh, you what?
That didn't feel good.
I mean, that's on them for going out that far.
Yo, get the first
carrot.
Jiho came. Saying Jiho sounds so bad.
Jiho? Is that what you're saying?
Jiho? Yeah, like saying ho at the end.
Maybe like
Donkey Jiho. Kong!
Add another syllable.
Damn, this song is loud as hell.
Donkey Kong.
What the hell? Oh my god, no way! Yeah.
Oh my god. This one's really chunky. This is chunky. This is two Wi-Fis going at it.
Hey man, I'm trying to stream here.
Real good. You should have known.
I forgot.
You should have known. Man, I'm about to switch to Gen U.
Is it Gen U time?
And I wanted to do a 24-hour stream with Smash. Hotly or Smash?
No, man. You just said that you'll start. I tripped twice in a row?
Not the whole thing, but I said part of it. Oh.
Get fucked. I know those Donkey Kong hands.
They're my hands, too. He's doing Ike things. Nice. Up there. Damn it.
Right.
It's fine. You got input delay. You cleaned it up.
No, everything's perfect.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
Everything's perfect. Oh my god, I've never seen Ike be flying like that.
Dude.
Oh, hell no.
You just be doing quick draw in neutral, huh?
I'd just be doing anything in neutral.
Fuck. Why'd you go straight up like that? Funky throw.
A good question. Oh, that was blah, 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 blah.
I'm surprised it like released that in time. Oh my god. Back. Nope. Yeah, you're just dead.
That's a good one.
Say, you could have done that at 140, bro.
I think he's fishing.
Bruh. That goes half stage, that's crazy.
Health your shield.
I always go on the wrong side every time. Oh, that's crazy.
There you go. Oh my god, you're getting... Okay.
Bruh.
Slap. He clapped them trees.
The thing is, I'm not fishing for it because I don't know how to play Ike. I don't know his combos. We just go.
I was saying Donkey Kong was fishing for the grab shield.
No, I'm getting eye rolled right now.
By who?
By the Korean pop singer. Jihyo.
He was just recovering. I'm not seeing anything else.
That's crazy.
You're just missing the ledge because of the input delay, and when you release it, you just look a little bit too early or not. Womp. This is bad. Oh, there we go.
I barely play this game. I have more hours in like Pokemon than this game.
Ooh.
Really?
Not the double air dodge.
Game sucks, bro. Melee wouldn't have done that to me.
Yeah, you would just air dodge and die.
Yeah. It would have missed.
Ooh.
Actually, in Melee, you know what would have happened? Nothing. I would have just hit it and slammed down.
No tech zone.
Let's see if the... Oh my gosh, it looks so much better. They're from Australia, too.
Oh.
There's no way you lose this.
I also missed.
Oh my gosh, I missed ledge something as well. In Ultimate, you guys could just like share the ledge literally. Both of you could be on the ledge at the same time. It's crazy. Let's give the kiddos a fair chance.
Oh.
Oh my god, that would have been over.
Oh my god.
How's the lag feel on this person?
It's fine. There's no lag.
So why does it feel like a passable on the other one? With me. Again.
They're doing DK things now.
I should do that when I play DK, what the heck? I don't think there's truly a fighting game that I'm actually good at.
Holy shit. I haven't played you in Street Fighter.
Yeah, but like, I don't know combos. I know one combo with Luke, and that's it. I guess it's like the footsies are there, I guess. Like
jab into back air, that's a thing. If he gets fucking knocked out.
Ooh! Ooh! Alright, just go for...
There we go. Jesus Christ.
Oh shit. Guilty Gear?
Guilty Gear? I'd play that for a bit. Oh god.
I'm surprised it didn't just punch. I remember playing Mortal Kombat and I would do
I guess I'm
Mortal Kombat 11. MK11, my ass would just use Shao Kahn.
Oh my god.
That shit was fun. Doing left and left and square or something, or triangle. And then you just fucking...
Oh my god.
Hammer into hammer into hammer into hammer into hammer. Just the same move 5 times.
And you pull out the gun.
That's true. Then you pick Aaron Black or whatever, and then just shoot them with your pistol from across the map and win.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
We got it. lose to this guy? What the hell?
I told you, Donkey Kong's my bane.
You should play more so you can get used to it. I'm taking notes from this Donkey Kong. Broken Jason. Oh man.
Broken Jason.
That was fucked up.
That was gross.
I'm gonna be honest, this is a hot take. I hated Mortal Kombat X just on the aesthetics. Like, the aesthetics just ruined it for me.
I don't like Mortal Kombat full stop.
In general.
That shit disgusting. I know, it looks so stiff to me. I'm like,
I didn't mean that, like the animations, I just meant the way it looked.
It looks gross as well. They do like the... Let's see, you said X?
Yeah.
Was that the, like the... Was that the same year as Injustice?
I think so. Perhaps.
Yeah, it looked really gross.
I heard the same thing about MK1.
Oh my god, this
like, people were so hyped for it. But like... They're getting... What was it? It was like... I don't remember. It's been so long. I think it was the store people were mad about. Like, you pay for this game and then pay $20 for a shitty skin.
Yeah.
Also, I hated when they did that too. Was it Injustice that did that? Where you now, like, get unlocks and stuff? I think that's
like
so
the Amish shit?
Yeah, I hate that so much.
It was just like a grind fest for that.
And like, they even
content.
Make AFK.
Yeah.
AFK characters and like teams that you make. It's like, what are we doing here? What is this mobile game? Also, Injustice. Rip.
I did not like Injustice.
Like, when I played like one game with my friend and then he picked Deadshot or whatever, and he just fucking sniped me from across the place. And I'm just like, okay, I think I'm done here. I think it was like a PS Plus game at the time.
Yeah, I played through the story and that's about it. And then I was out of there. I was like, I should have just watched the cutscenes or something in the background. This is not interesting mechanically, aesthetically.
Wasn't that the game that also brought like the background stage things where you press like L1 and then you throw something?
Yep, like Batman. Batman had like an infinite or just like a fucking... Just a loop that you could just keep doing with the stage.
Awful.
Yeah, it was, I don't know.
What were they thinking? For the most part, all my...
God, oh my, what a comeback there. What a reverse.
I think like the only... I only got into Mortal Kombat... Oh, he's a close one.
He's like,
hitboxes. Like, I always wanted to play MK9. My friends were always raving about it, but I never got to play it. Because, like, I got a PS3 super late, and then a 360 super late.
Mm-hmm.
And it's just, like, at that time, also, my mom didn't really like me playing those types of
that
games.
That shit was violent as hell.
She didn't even want me to play fucking Call of Duty. Until I was a lot older. And Halo was fine. Look, they're like army men. They're like little spacemen.
Space stuff. It's not realistic. It's monsters, not people.
Yeah, you're shooting aliens and not humans.
It's lasers, not bullets.
Anyways.
I don't get that, like, distinction.
Dude, lasers feel like they're crazy. Because bullets, like... If it's not a huge bullet, that shit's just going right through and you're not seeing much. But a laser, it's like burning your hand off.
Yeah, you scorch them.
Yeah. I guess if you use a 50 caliber, you're blowing their head off. You're blowing their whole body into a smithereen.
Like blood splatter.
Yeah, I'm still sick.
Where's the sick? Okay, we got two of our, like, stronger players in here. Geo with the lead already.
You're gonna say this DK's strong?
Yes. But what we've seen so far.
Like, I've wanted to get MK1, but I have like 20 hours, I think, in MK11. And I liked that game, kind of. I didn't play online, but it's like, it just gets, I don't want to play online. That's the thing. I don't want to. So it's like, why do I buy this game?
It's literally just like the story.
The story's not even, I don't even care that much. I just want to like fight. But it's like, I don't want to play online because I'm going to get
ooh, the taunt at the end.
Damn.
Not the goodbye.
The JB3, they're leaving. You made them leave. How could you?
Back
again.
Of the line, buddy.
Back of the line. Oh. They're changing.
Damn, you're not going to let them watch?
That's crazy.
Yo, we need Carrot back in here. We need Carrot back
there
in
there.
There
they go. They're in here. Go start. Start, start, start.
Wait, I can press OK and they'll join? The thing?
Yeah.
Even when it's at 15 seconds?
I don't know. They were in the lane.
Fucking got them. Put them down.
It's just one game if they can't expect it.
Oh!
It's fine.
Oh!
Pull up a stream if they really wanted to.
I know, right? You could totally head up to Ronde _ or Mary Moosemith.
Mm-mm-mm.
I want to switch characters after this. Ike is too slow.
I want to... yeah, Roy's too fast.
I ate that one. That one felt good.
I'm just not used to his movement. It's weird. I'm not used to this game in general.
Right? Meet me on Slippy.
That's fine. We'll get back into it. Cringe.
I'm dead.
The downtime is killing me though, so I have to win the games. Holy shit, the downtime.
Maybe you should have made a smaller lobby. Dingledorf.
Listen. More people, more eyes.
Is that how that works?
Yes.
Is that how that works?
It'll increase the chances at least. Surely.
What the hell was that buffered? What was that, Ike? What the hell was
that? What the fuck?
I'm so confused. He like hit the ground, went sideways, went up. I'm confused. What happened?
Was he left gasoline? Was he up being? Were they up being?
Get off of Ike, bro. This music is so loud. Oh my god. Turn this shit off.
E changing?
Yes. My bad. Oh, calm and sweet. It's in my ear. In my ears, it's super fucking loud. We turned it down though. We're fine, I think. Right, Rondai?
What?
Right, Rondai?
What?
Do you think it's cringe when I go into an accent? Thoughts?
Are you being offensive?
Was I just now?
That's all I'm being. That's all I'm asking. If you're offensive about it, then it's really cringe. If it's
okay,
a joke,
when have
I've
been
yeah.
offensive? When have I been offensive?
I'm just clarifying if it's ever
the
offensive.
The Australian culture. When have I ever been offensive? Come on.
I'm just clarifying. If it ever was offensive, then I'd be bothered. Oh my god, how the fuck did I die that so quick?
I guess we'll just not watch. Oh, this is really
cool. Oh my god. Oh, okay.
this game is so... What's the word?
Good? Good?
No, it's... lenient.
Oh. Screw it, the buffer's crazy. You're so used to melee, where it had to be so precise.
Oh, I have fucking smash, tilt stick on. whoa, that fucking... lost my shield. I let go of my shield. And that angle's gross. Oh my god, rolling in.
I would be commentating, but I can't see what's happening. But we'll do the next best thing.
Oh my god, still get me. Oh my goodness gracious.
You got it, I believe in you. I don't know what's happening.
I'm dead.
Back of the line, wrong day.
Fuck you.
Choose your fighter.
Damn, they didn't wait for you, bro.
That's fine. I'm gonna go leave.
Just turn off the lobby.
Leave.
Settle it and hanging. Smash. Ooh. Here, I'll just visualize it for you by commentating. We are on stage. Marth is at 67%. Zelda, 22. It's looking like a Zelda is winning right now. Marth might lose. Yeah, Marth lost. Oh, they both S'd. Marth couldn't make it back to stage. Zelda SD'd. Went in too hard. Taunting. I believe that is an up tilt. A doubled up tilt. It seems like they are scrapping right now. Not many combos. There's a combo. Down air into up smash. Let's see. Scraps. They're scrapping again. That was a tech chase for sure. Marth said, let me go backwards. Ooh. Oh, back on stage. Marth's looking good. I just realized this thing is still in the middle of the screen.
The fucking thingamabobo.
Yeah, the delay is still on the screen. We changed it. It was big. Marth, looking like an L here. Got hit by the Phantom Knight. That's what that's called, right? Marth is gone. Two stock lead for Zelda.
Choose your fighter. Sephiroth.
Oh. It's not gonna let me move until like wow. It's so cringe.
Can you watch it?
Oh
right
my
now?
God. They instantly started fighting.
That's what smashers do. I don't know what your problem is.
Crazy.
The only person that doesn't instantly start is Wizarobe.
Listen, I literally just went to go change my character, and then when I came back, it froze me because it's like, oh, they won. They finished the game. And then it kicked me out.
Here, look. It's a Wii Fit trainer versus a Zelda. You can guess how it's going. It's kind of even right now, actually. They're both in the upper, they're in the orange numbers percentage. A lot of whiffing going on. A lot of just throwing stuff out. Hits this volleyball. Not an opening though. Things are connecting, but they're not leading to anything. They're throwing shit at each other. This is like a school playground. Someone's gonna get the teacher called on them. It's hula hoop time. Another volleyball throw. breathing, summer sun. I hear a door opening. Someone opening the door in my room. Hello. How are you?
Thirsty.
Yo, same.
Anyway.
Yo, did you put those cans in the fridge? What'd you put in there, bruh?
The Mountain Dew.
The Mountain Dew? The Dr. Pepper? Are you getting a drink? You getting a drink, girly? That would be so freaking nice. I would love that. I would. I'm thirsty. That's so rude. You popped your back? Hello? The Wii Fit Trainer is a full stock lead ahead. This isn't looking good. What? You're not chewing your gum, so I'm chewing it. Yes. I don't buy gum.
Orbit dummy.
Did you call me a dummy? You must have bought this at some point.
It's too extra.
Anyways.
Unless you got it over there.
I did. So what is yours, dummy? Damn.
Then if you don't like gum, why are you chewing it?
I said I don't buy gum. I mean, look, I still got that over there, too.
It's like a bubble gum flavor.
Bubble gum flavor?
Bubble gum.
Gubba.
I said bubble gum flavor.
I said bubble
Forest gum flavor.
Bubble gum? Mm-hmm. I feel like shit flavored gum would be worse. You said the worst flavor. What about a bean boozled, gum boozled, vomit flavored gum?
What?
What did he say?
I would vomit.
That's crazy that you said that. Because guess what the flavor is? It's vomit.
Food's too hot.
Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
What'd you say?
I said food's too hot.
Food's too hot, mate.
I just took a bite and like, bleh. Burnt my tongue.
I am so thirsty. Alright, I'll catch you later, dog. Good night. You what? What? She's yawning. Oh! Screen went dark.
They're still fighting. What the fuck?
They're still fighting. They're still living scrapping. At 172. 184.
Why did that person look like a Wii character?
Because that is a Wii Fit Trainer.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
Stupid character, I know. Why would Sakurai add Wii Fit Trainer as a character? And they just throw projectiles. And even their hula hoops can come off and do damage, I think.
What the hell happened there?
It was like a scrap of projectiles. It devolved into that at the end.
They were just zoning out each other?
Yes. Mountain Dew? It turned into just throwing volleyballs. And what's the other one? Pyre's Fire, whatever. What's the Zelda move?
Din's Fire?
Yeah, that one. This is so laggy, dude.
I don't know.
This is so fucking laggy, bro.
Game change?
I need to look for...
I need to Ethernet cable.
I feel like that really won't help. I feel like it just wouldn't be chopped. But also, I barely hit them because I can't fucking land anything.
Maybe I shouldn't spectate because that adds a little bit of lag. Just doing as much to minimize it, you know?
The reaction is crazy. Dude, I can't react. They jumped, and by the time my human reaction hit, I couldn't even shield. Thanks. Dude, I can't react. I can't react, bro. I can't react.
And you don't play Pikachu either.
That's true. Dude, that was supposed to be a dash attack and it turned into a forward smash. Just kick him, Ronde. You know what to do. I can't react to that, man. It's literally impossible.
He's fighting the game so hard. Wow, she really let out a whole dialogue.
Yeah, it's lagging. You want to see how bad the input lag is, Kiana? You see that? Yeah, I know, right? I press a button and it comes out a whole second later. That's crazy. Anyway. I mean, I guess it's worse because it was even choppier, but that was from yesterday.
What are we doing here?
I don't want to watch. I want to change. But I do want to watch.
You can,
but
you
now
can
I
exit.
Can't.
You can exit and change.
Okay. The board laying on the bed. That's real. Okay.
Oh my god, my grabs did not come out.
I can't think of any character actually. Like, I'm not good. I mean, I guess Incineroar. Mine's gonna get
set.
Whee! Fix yogurt.
Oh, I was really hoping they'd jump into that one.
Let's pull up his stream so we can watch at a delay.
That was silly.
That's so sad that you're on the bottom of my list. That's so much.
What?
I had to hit show more to see.
Holy shit. These like low ass soccer ball.
There I am.
Are you kidding me? That shit was still active? Jesus Christ.
The best way to deal with Wii Fit is either constant pressure depending on the character or just run and camp them out because you do that and all they can do is throw soccer ball.
Throw soccer ball.
You're losing.
Well, thanks, man. Any other words of encouragement?
Kanda, you're one-winged angel, though.
Your wing is showing.
Put that thing away.
Oh boy. Oh, shit, finger slipped. Oh my tall ass head. I drop shield for a second, I get bopped.
Hey man. You got three stocked as well? Join the club!
Woohoo!
Back of the line, bucko!
Change your character?
I did. I changed. I'm a Trix Yogurt Incineroar.
Mmm.
Not the mess. We got a new lobby leader. Running this lobby for real, on Gold.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hope you like to be countered.
The counter pick is insane.
Such a cringe thing to play. Oh my gosh. Oh, the hula hoops!
Now, pause is just.
This game looks smooth, but now that's 90 already. Where's the counter at? Okay, why would... Wait, is that a reflector?
Know. No, it's not. It's only... It only absorbs energy, not...
Energy.
Not the physical shit. I don't know what he was doing, unless he was stalling his recovery. That's all I can think of.
The sun into the soccer ball. I hit it twice. That's crazy. Ooh! So this Ness is playing like me right now. What the fuck?
Get the ooh!
What's the ooh? Ooh, ooh, with the cancel and the throw. I didn't even know you could do that. Ooh. Ooh. This game goes crazy. I'm just in awe right now. I hope you like being countered. Ooh! Doesn't that sun salutation also heal her?
Whatever she shoots it?
Yeah, like a little bit.
Stupid as hell. That was a wild option. But honestly, I feel like I would have done that too.
I'm like all or nothing.
That thumb is so fucked up.
Ooh, Jay is here.
I need to add mods, man. Make Wii Fit Trainer turn into like... Never mind. I can't think of anything funny. Ready? A gas station. A Wendy's employee. I don't fucking know, bro. It's
fucking garbage can.
Macca's employee.
3, 2, 1.
Yo, you got this, G-Hill? You got this? Ooh. Oh, they're hitting the switch. They're hitting the switch.
Uh-oh. This is what was happening. Oh.
Yeah. It's just,
Why is it so laggy between them now?
What right? It was fuck? Fine.
It was fine before.
And then G-Hill started winning, and then it started tilting the Ethernet cable.
Maybe it's because of the extra person watching.
I heard this game does get worse the more people in the lobby.
Yeah.
I also heard if there's like two people spectating, it gets significantly worse. I'm so thirsty, I'm gulping this freaking Mountain Dew.
Diet Mountain Dew, by the way.
Diet. This is probably why I probably played like a Leaf online. Cause then at least I'm still playing the game. All this cooldown. Crazy.
But isn't it good though? Because then you just don't want to play the game.
I mean... But I want to play. Cool, but I want to play.
No thanks. So are you getting Mr. Incredible or what?
I'll have a look at what they look like. When I pop on that shit later.
I honestly thought they would have the blue suit of them. They don't.
Mm-mm.
Or like their original suits. They don't. None of them have styles. And I thought the car was going to come out too. It didn't. At least I don't think it did. Night Vest. Got any good animes to watch, Ronde?
What do you like? You like action? You like slice of life shit? You like comedy?
I like laughing, yes.
You like long series or short series?
Okay, let me tell you what animes I've enjoyed.
Mm-hmm.
I liked the first season of Beastars.
Uh-huh.
I liked up until the third or fourth season of My Hero Academia, but that's only because I stopped watching it because I just fell off.
Mm-hmm.
It's not because I hated it, it's just because I literally just skill issued it. I just like I just didn't put the effort into watching it again.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think of anime.
I watched all of Dragon Ball Z, and I started one episode of Super, and I was like, I don't know about this one, bro.
Super. Like, first episode of Super was Kaka.
Yeah, it was like the tractor one or whatever.
I did not care. I'm like, what is this? I want to see fights.
Like Goku's like getting pushed by a tractor or something. He's like, whoa, whoa. There's a dinosaur or something. Akira Toriyama's dinosaur. I think I do like slice of life. That's the thing. Because like I love the My Hero stuff where it's them in the classroom.
Well, there's a show called Nichijo. It's just like slice of life, but it's like hyper, like exaggerated comedy.
Okay,
like,
here's
like
the next
hyper like exaggerated reactions and shit.
Here's the next part. Is it fucking cringe with fan service and shit?
No, it's like literally children in like high school.
Well,
it's like a four panel. It feels like a four panel like comic translated into like a show.
Dude, for real, can you kick him? Yo, kick the damn guy, bro.
Should I? You guys having issues?
Gee, he always saying that it's laggy.
And he's just playing like that?
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy.
I'm not the arena host.
Mm-mm.
Oh, shit, this is awful. I didn't have my controller in my hand. Dude, I'm playing on Microsoft fucking PowerPoint, bro.
Are we in consensus of kicking this guy? If it's gonna be really laggy.
Oh,
I mean, trip. I can't react. I can't react to it. Remember to control
your breathing. What the fuck?
I don't even
that
know.
That was rough.
What do you mean? I SD twice.
That's, I think he was commenting on the lagginess. I would hope so, at least.
Right.
I'll play one more game with them and we'll see what happens.
You're deciphering?
Mm-hmm. If they were in chat, I could like ask them to like go into the back of the line and let everyone else have a go.
Could do win or leave.
Yeah, win or leave. Winner leaves?
Yeah, isn't that an option?
I gotta have to do the whole settings again then.
No way, this game sucks.
I'm out of there.
Damn.
That shit. It's not a reflector, but. It's something.
Then get off of me, tool goes crazy. Me waiting like 20 minutes to play, and then I play Microsoft Excel.
For real.
Put in the numbers one by one, hitting tab. My character moves 2 inches.
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Oh my god. No. What am I doing? I just wanted to land. Oh shit.
We've lost Rondai. We've lost them. Wow, this game's kind of boring. Whoa, he covered every angle?
You didn't see? Oh shit. Why did I do that? I hate this game!
I blocked him. Don't condone players lagging like that and playing like that in my arena or mine or others.
Fair enough. He was like lagging against just Jiho, right? Like that's kind of sus.
Well, I don't.
And you, right?
Well, me, it's horrible. Like,
yeah,
I just
that's a given. Yeah.
Like that bad is they're just throwing soccer balls and I can't do anything about it because I can't react fast enough because it comes at me. I press a button and that takes a second and a half.
Oh my god. That's not down tilt at all. Threading the needle.
Ooh!
Holy shit. Good work! That was epic.
Why he look like that? Oh, Jay's finally in. Is this Jay's first game?
That is Jay's first game.
He's switching off a Wii Fit. Holy moly. I can't believe it, mate. I can't believe it. Is that Fatality's Falcon color?
I thought it was a red. Why am I down airing? Oh my god.
He left. Let's go.
He was done. He heard you guys. Holy shit. Fucking hell.
What's Sephiroth's sword called? Masamune or something?
Masamune.
Of course it's called that. They always are.
Oh my god, I wish I could dash the up in this.
They call him the raw knee. Wait, do you get an extra jump if you have an angel wing?
Yeah.
What the fuck? How did I not know that?
And I got like a little speed boost.
Oh my god!
I get super armor on some of my attacks. Fuck. Oh, okay. He jumps.
And we go for a grab into a nair. Oh my gosh, fishing for an up air real quick to do an up air combo into up air combo. Falcon's bread and butter. Oh, gets the up tilt spike. Goes for the knee.
Oh, kill
just
the
a
fuck.
Little bad. Misses
this is his
both.
First game?
Sour spots both. Sephiroth coming
super
in.
Super armor that shit. Oh my god. Oh shit, that was Kilby.
Barely touched it. The skin off his dick. He's coming in again with his double jump. Trying to two frame him. A little bit early on those down airs.
Oh my
another
god.
Knee.
What is the recovery on that shit? It's like he L canceled.
Coming in, the Nooch is back. We're back in Nooch. Okay, advantage is coming in hard. Up B connected. Crazy. Magnet hands.
Oh my god, why am I turning around?
Holy mackerel. What could go next? Oh my gosh. Is this a dub? Oh my gosh. The rage at full right now. No more angel wing. Will he remember that?
Oh, my head is too tall.
Down air. Scrapes the
what
scalp.
What was that?
Rock.
Was that a taunt? I don't think that it was a taunt.
I'm taunting. Anyone's game. Last stock situation here.
Oh.
Fishing for the up air into up air into up air into back air combo.
Oh, I was hoping to land on the ledge. Holy shit. Oh my god. If that hit my foot.
Ooh, he almost just ended it right there. Surprised he didn't just charge that whole thing the entire way. Oh my gosh, going in for the up B, misses, gets countered a little bit. Nothing crazy going on right now. Captain Falcon looking like a turtle whenever he does a double jump. He crouches into a fall.
Jesus Christ. He was all over me.
DLC characters coming in clutch as always.
That was crazy. Good games, G. Day, sorry, not G.
Yeah, wrong G. TD12 coming in. I think my profile picture on Smash is very suiting.
What's your profile picture?
Slowpoke.
L.
Just a big L.
Three, two, big L. One,
go! Okay, this person, was this the Ness? So,
yeah, this is the Ness.
He should
I
go
think
easy.
He likes Earthbound. Oh, there goes his
shield.
Okay, that's a counter pick. Did he use the counter taunt? Prepared to be countered.
Didn't read it.
It would have been perfect.
Yo, this person knows how to play Lucas.
Oh my god, am I trash?
Chat,
am I cooked?
Looking like Porky's getting porked. Let's just say that. Sephiroth going with the 800 damage.
Ow!
Get sticked, bitch. Damn. Grabbed that little kid by the neck. Threw him. Dude is snapping at him like he's some type of animal. Looking like an L, right? Oh, he's back. He's back, baby. Miss input. Not gonna...
Whoa! I forgot! He's not Ness. He has an increased up B travel distance. Oh, God.
I thought he wasn't gonna make that. Shit, dude, I get surprised every time someone up B's and they make it. Every time. Oof. Oh, oh! A shield, yeah. He was kind of fishing it with that second down smash.
Yeah. Fuck, I didn't have Wig.
Get sent to the Ice Climbers Mountain. He's gone.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Tried to two frame, a little bit slow on that part.
Oh my, I gotta stop. I gotta stop.
I need the Katamari game. I need to keep playing Katamari. This song reminds me of Katamari.
Oh! Right over my head.
Sent to New Pork City. Lucas is now Porky. This isn't looking good. This isn't looking good for Lucas. I would say a last stock situation only for one character. He kind of threw with that up B to extend how long it was, and then couldn't suck up all those purple balls. I swear I am not colorblind.
Oh, I got my wing.
Wing is gone as soon as it came. Punched him in the face. Looks like a clank, but I feel like that was Lucas hitting Cepho.
What did I do?
I think that's his name, right?
Tank. Oh, the shit.
Goes insane.
That one just hit me.
That was melee, you would have gotten hit for sure.
Come on.
Ooh, Lucas forgot there was a Zare there. Anyone's game.
I was poked his head.
Looking like a last hit type shit with Lucas. Lucas is reverting to projectiles, devolving into projectiles only. Didn't do this all game. Realized they were about to lose, started throwing projectiles, which is a smart play.
Oh, nice.
But is fun to play against? No, it's not.
No!
But we don't play games to have fun.
Shit.
The games to win.
You're dead.
That was an insane clutch that Lucas thought he had it with that one. And by clutch, I mean you were still winning, but like, I guess on that moment you won.
Yeah, he was coming back there. I was pretty much a kill percent.
So Lucas,
that's like how like light fucking. Okay, that's crazy.
They lost and left. That's crazy. Game's still taking forever.
What? It kicked me out. That's fine. Play. Just play.
It hurts.
That's fucked up.
Here comes the lag. On my end. It's me. I was the lagger the entire time. Actually, it's not that bad. But you know what is bad? Me. Oh shit, I rock. Oh.
What? Well, that's a robbery.
Damn. Was that a fucking reversal instant short hop back air that sweet spotted? That's actually insane that you landed.
That would have been a sick read.
It hurts every time. I just let you do your thing, I guess. We do a little tornado. I don't know how the hell you land a reversal short hop back air sweet spot every time. I don't understand it. I can't even land a back air from her, like, at all, normally. Bruh. Bruh. Crazy.
Oh my
That's
god.
Crazy.
No.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
That's crazy. If you just released your shield, it would have been fine.
Well.
But you kept holding it, so.
Consult the graph. Consult the graph on that one. Grr. Grr is so real. It's only been 2 hours.
Who left? What the fuck?
Of course he doesn't want to fight. No, Jay, come back. Oh.
Was Jay here? What happened? Did they not accept the fight?
I believe that is what happened. They might have gotten a drink or pee-pee.
3, 2, 1,
oh go! Shit. Is this map legal?
Motherfucker. Who picked this map?
I would assume the Kirby.
I don't know how it's. I have stage list bands. What the fuck?
What is this Tamagotchi life in the background? I love it.
I don't know how they're able to pick it if I got stage list bands.
Why the stage looks so different than the Wario? Like, I know it's the WarioWare one, but it looks so different. Is it because we never see the platforms and shit?
This is like a random set of platforms that they have. And it's different every time, I assume, because you never see it.
Because I've never noticed that Virtual Boy on the right. Maybe I don't play this game enough.
You don't play this game enough. That's always been there.
Dude, did they just update this game right now? Did they add that Virtual Boy?
You do not play this game.
I like how Kirby turns into a Breath of the Wild chest or whatever that is.
Yeah.
Isn't that so cool?
That's
so...
a Breath of the Wild chest. Oh my god, that's so switch coded. Meow. Oh my god. I can't believe they added new things like that.
Dude, is that a Breath of the Wild chest?
Holy shit, get your Sheikah Slate.
Yo, did somebody say Sheikah Slate? Meow. Where's my ink bow?
That guy knew me some pants after he shitted, so...
You know oh, what? At the very least, I'm just glad I can put up more of a fight than this person. I'm just... You know?
Oh my god.
Know what I mean? You know, at the
That's
end of the day...
That's crazy. You would just say that out loud.
At the end of the day, you know, I'm just... Look, they're not even running.
I think they're just... having a great time playing as Kirby, you know?
Like, I hope so.
Their favorite characters in the game, they get to play them.
How long was the match? Fucking 12 minutes?
Like 2 minutes?
202.
I was right. Was TD in before? Was that what happened before?
Yeah, that was the person that was as Ted Gurr. And then now they did it again.
Okay. Did they get play? Did they get to play, or did they get kicked out of the line?
I don't think they did get to play. Huh. No playing here. Speaking of not playing.
Ancient roar.
Ancient. Oh hell no.
He's hitting those?
I'm landing them. Landing them?
Time to play the game.
Time to play the game. Oh. Land right there for you, perfect. Right there, perfectly for you. Don't land those though. Bruh, I still don't know the range on that thing. I feel like it gets longer every time.
It's even game.
Meow 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 meow.
Bam. I thought that killed you, honestly.
I still don't know the range either. If I detect that, I guess I can't.
The down throw?
Yeah. You
cannot. You get popped up.
My jab doesn't
That's
come out.
Tragic. That is
My
also
jab
tragic.
Didn't come out. My jab didn't come out. My jab didn't come out.
Ra 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 ra.
Sakurai said, let's make the small elven lady have the quickest jab. And the big fat cat not get any jabs in. I'd call that balancing.
You could say
Rondé,
that.
Rondé, how many trophies do you have?
Any
or
trophies?
Medals or whatever on the bottom right?
37. What about you?
Let's just say I haven't broke 2 digits.
Oh.
I'm kidding. Okay.
You haven't taken stocks? What the hell?
I'm kidding.
What the hell?
Or even pick your character.
No! I don't want to.
Pick a character.
I mean, I would play King K. Rool, but King K. Rool is just... Every
All
time
right, we're trying to play the game here.
Every time someone picks King K. Rool, it's like, you know what's going to happen. Like, they're just going to spam crown, spam cannon.
Then don't do that. No. Mix it
You're
up.
So right.
You idiot.
You're so right.
This guy doesn't play fighting games.
Muppet hole ass. Whole ass Muppet hole.
Whole ass Muppet hole, so whole.
Dude,
I'm about to go back to sleep.
Dripping Muppet.
Stop.
Why Sephiroth got the fuck me eyes? Hold up. Three,
two, reading into it. One,
go! I think I'm getting paranoid.
You're getting paranoid again. Yeah, why is it laggy? Oh, this is the worst game I've played so far. Oh my god.
It's Ethan, man.
It's the spectating. Oh, how did I grab ledge there? Meow meow. That's gross. I didn't expect that to work.
That was like 50% in one hit. Oh, not the super armor.
Oh my, I don't have wings.
That's gross.
That angle, man.
What a great angle.
Oh, I thought that would hit the clip. Where's my shield? And he's got those spot dodges on deck. That's gross.
Damn. Sadly, didn't actually. Hey, oh, faint, slay. Queen. Knockout!
What the fuck? I was just stuck in place!
Alright, no more Johns, man. We're here to put on a stream, okay?
Lovely.
Stop being a bitch. Own up to... Just kidding. Own up to your shortcomings. It's like, I don't know anyone who plays Zelda either. Looks like
my brother plays Zelda. He actually fucks me up.
I don't know your brother.
Oh my god! And he doesn't even play this game. I must be bad.
Well, we already know the answer to that one. You're an Animal Crossing player.
That's real. What the fuck? Where'd my up smash come?
Did you make Midgard or whatever in your island?
No, Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, you made Kingdom Hearts?
I made the Kingdom Hearts Island.
How come I've never been to your island?
You never asked.
Hey, can I go to your island?
Well, let's go right now.
But we're having so much fun. Maybe that'll be an end of the stream treat for anyone who stays. Ooh!
It finally happened. I did it.
That's still disgusting that you did 50% in one hit. That's disgusting. Yeah.
I just pressed down B.
Roy's counter? Who?
Who?
Oh, we're losing people. We're losing people. We're getting the mass counter. Oh, get called out.
Huh? What did he say?
Random counter, bro. Get
random counter? You always upbeat towards me. You're like, I'm gonna get close to him. Let me upbeat. Get his ass.
Who countered the counter?
I played you how many games? I finally punished it. Jesus. Random. What the fuck is. Go boxing ring.
Is this the actual state?
It's boxing ring! Oh, the meme. I don't like this. I think I found the culprit.
Okay. Now, if we're gonna talk about spamming, I think we found our perpetrator.
What is this? That is not board air game.
I slapped my mic. Shit! 6:15. He just wants to be in the ring, bro.
Okay, I guess. I don't want to quit.
Don't take the ring. That's illegal. That's a knockout. That's a ring out, bro. You can't do that. Do you think this Krom's gonna dash dance? Oh, what is it called? Blade dance? What is it called? Sword dance?
He just did it. Oh my god, you think he's gonna do it again?
Well, I think he's gonna do it again right now after this counter.
Ah!
What about this one? I think he's gonna do it again. Oh, right now. No, two of these.
This is unplayable, not gonna lie. Can I hit it? No, I cannot. That's not a true combo.
Damn, you're getting called out. So you're gonna counter me but can't counter Krom?
Literally lag as fuck.
Yeah, it does look chompy as hell. But also,
I played you more, so I know how you play.
Just press down B. Press down B once. Do it for the meme. Do it for the meme.
Random up. Da.
A little closer would work, I think.
Random as down B. I think this guy's salty. Look, the game was laggy. I'm just gonna put this out there. Oh my god.
I think that was a good down B. I think, you know what? I'm gonna give you props. That was a good down B that you did. That shit did 50%. You couldn't have timed a better down B, to be honest.
Whee!
Oosh! Masamune to the mouth.
Masamune.
Mande, please win. I want to verse you.
You want to fight me?
Yes.
Aw, that's so nice. Wee!
I don't want to fight this Krom. I'm just going to do side B over and over into him. Oh my god. Oh my god.
How'd you land that grab, dude? I would have missed. Ooh! Damage total.
You've done 615 damage. Whoa.
That's not down B. That was not down B.
I will end you. I fight for my friend. You're gonna walk off? Oh. Okay.
That was so bad.
Sephiroth. It's funny because, like, what's some moves count as dodges? It's funny because I'm, like, so ass at this game. It's like no one can get mad at me. Because I'm just...
Jesus Christ.
It's true. Oh, I'm so ass. Lord. No one can get mad.
That's fine. That's a good mindset, I guess.
And if they get mad, it's just... They got fucking outplayed. I don't know what this is. Like, watch this. If I KO you once, your ass got outplayed, bro.
All fair enough.
Three, Yoshi's.
Yoshi. Where are the platforms at?
Why this game actually feel good though? Is my brain getting used to the?
It's better than the last game, I tell you what.
Hey, that's not funny.
Let me scrap.
No! I'm getting outplayed!
I should have put you to the ledge. Okay, I killed you.
Yeah. Yes, outplayed, yes. The answer is yes.
Oh, fuck.
Bonk. Oh. So if I do what I kind of want to do next round, you got outplayed. It's just me getting beat off. It's just me getting beat off. Why did my brain think down on the C-stick and...
That's not up B.
My brain thought down on the C-stick and down A were two different moves. I'm so melee pilled it hurts. Because I changed my C-stick to tilts.
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't know if I like it anymore after playing melee for so long.
Oh fuck. I love the Zer buffed input. Reflect
fuck! It. Fuck! No!
Aww.
Why did my chest start hurting?
Foul on the play.
Foul up. No, that's supposed to be fall down there.
Dude,
Let me grab. Please.
Oh, hell
oh.
No.
Oh. Ow, my head.
I tend to dust. My crown!
Break your shield again? Oh, fuck.
Whee!
Oh my god. Doesn't connect, okay. Ow. 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 No. What am I doing? Get beat up!
Fly!
Oh, fuck it!
Ooh, ooh.
Fuck. The bunk.
Really love with it. I take off stick jump though. I also had to take off stick jump, but that's the one thing that sucks so hard.
Mm-hmm. All the girls.
Good luck, Rondé.
The girring in chat, guys.
Guys, stop with the girring.
Why the girring?
I'm scared. I don't know what this is gonna be.
It's a salty run back. That's what it is.
Zelda got pearls.
If I got an upbeat, then that's great.
Is this the best Zelda has looked in any Smash game?
Oh shit!
Yo, yo ho!
Oh my god. Yo! Oh my god, why is it laggy? All the other games were perfect before this.
Dude, I'm about to just start working out while I'm waiting in line, bro.
Turn around! Oh my god, game.
That's it.
Whee.
We're doing dumbbells. That's it.
Oh shit! God, why did that come out quicker? Ain't no way.
Your ass is getting JB bored right now.
He got hit. What are you talking about?
Oh, actually, isn't it below 15? So they're at 15. So.
That's not what a JB4 is. It's like no damage.
Dude, I swear.
No, you're dumb. Stop.
I'm looking it up. Your ass called me dumb, it's over.
You're dumb.
Just because I
am doesn't mean you could say that to my face, okay?
I'm dead. Are you happy, Jiho? You happy now?
Why'd I open PayPal? JV meaning Smash. They're not happy.
He's so happy. Oh my god, a 3-stock Grande after he got that random ass down B. I proved his ass wrong. He wouldn't do it again. That's what he's thinking. Or not.
JV. Isn't there a thing? Not- Where you can beat like under 15% and it
no.
counts as something? Dude, I swear.
No! JB is when you what? You have 0% and then it's add the stocks that you have left over, right? But if you take damage, say from like the blast zone or whatever, it still counts as a JB. I don't know. That's up to them. I received a Minecraft mask. Okay.
Oh, you're watching their stream.
I had it up, yes. They had drops on them. They had drops on them. Is TD very laggy? TD feels very laggy.
It looks very much like it. Is this the JV4 right now?
This should be a JV4, yes.
Damn.
Predictable.
The Street Fighter whiffed their text throws.
Predictable.
What the? It's not a JV anymore, RIP.
Bad day. What the fuck?